Which is nice, but you...
Incoming enemies detected. Signal in this sector. Perhaps we should investigate.
Almost there, Cora. Just hold them off as long as you can.
And I couldn't be happier for you. Listen, I don't know if I ever told you this, but I have a brother on Pocataru. His name's Felton. We don't talk much on account of him being a bit of a slacker, but he sent me a distress call this morning. He said Drek was attacking Pocataru with these hydro harvester things. I guess the Blarg want their ocean water for something. I tried calling the Rangers, but Captain Quark kept directing me to his agent. Anyway, if you have a moment, could you swing by and check in on him? Thanks, kid. I'm proud of you.
Ratchet, Cora needs our assistance. We should head into the city and help the Rangers protect Star Watch.
Something, will you? I make a few more sales and I win a set of steak knives. Take your time. No, really.
German Trenton, a brief warning for my hard-working employees. Failure. Starwatch will result in automatic dismissal from Trek Industries.
Complete.
Oh!
need some nanotech.
Is not a Lombax's natural habitat.
Very funny.
Ratchet, hop on that bull crank! Good work. Come on, Star Watch is this way.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
If Star Watch does not fall, our mobility in this sector will be greatly inhibited. As I can't fire or kill you for failing to terminate the Galactic Ranger. So, the board and I have decided to offer a little employee incentive. The Blarg who helps the Galactic Rangers meet their end will get an all-expenses-paid trip to the third ring of Hullabash. Parties, orbital dinner cruises, why I even early offer cooking classes.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
Bridge.
turrets could be a real problem for us. We're gonna have to find another way inside. You take point, I'll cover you.
Crates! You dare waste Mr. Zircon's time with crates!
That surface looks ionized. Try using your magna boots. Not bad, Ratchet. I don't like this at all. If Drek takes down Star Watch, there won't be anything standing between him and every planet in the system.
Where's Captain Quark?
He said he had urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend to.
Weird. All right, I guess it's on us then.
Okay, now see if you can deactivate the perimeter fusion turrets from inside.
Hey, Dean. Just wanted to say how proud of you I am. I'm sorry I can't be there with you today, but you know how hard these massages are to reschedule.
trespasser will be useful here.
Upgraded security. I just upgraded your trespasser so it can activate and deactivate rings. Can you test it out for me by deactivating the ring? Excellent. Now test the activation functionality. Perfect. Thanks. And be sure to use this new functionality from now on.
Watch defense cannon online.
Nice work, Ratchet. Hop on the defense cannon. I'll cover you. We're gonna take down those warships one by one. When the cannon charges, open fire. It has to be fully charged.
should head back to the ship. Captain, we'll see you in a bit.
Looks like we're secure. You did well today, Ratchet.
Ahem.
You too, Clank. I'll see you both on Kortu.
Ammo full! Now you're almost too powerful!
Ready to fly, just need some coordinates.